So I was pretty involved in the movie and helping the director with the choreography of all those scenes. So I have a lot of favorites. I'll give you a couple. First of all, Tony Scott, we knew when he joined us as the director that he was noted for lighting and sound. I mean, he was kind of a visualist as a director. And so the flying we did was either early in the morning or very late in the afternoon. And we all, you know, we were often backlit and flying in, you know, kind of low sun angles. And there's a beauty to that. And I think if you, even the opening scene of Top Gun on the aircraft carrier in that backlit environment is gorgeous. You know, I mean, so the things that Tony did to, I think, draw out the beauty of flying and the beauty of carrier aviation, I really enjoyed. And when they put music to it, it was even better. There are some scenes that show up in the movie where we're dogfighting, and it was actually a final day of filming in Fallon, Nevada, when we were down to just a couple of airplanes, and we were through with the storyboards, and we did some free play flying for Tony Scott. We wanted to show him other things that he might enjoy, and so we were scissoring the airplanes and flying straight up and straight down and rolling close to the ground and flying at, you know, very low altitudes over the cameraman. It was a blast, and he edited most of those scenes into the movie. So there's a whole sequence of that flying in the high desert on that particular occasion when he looked at a couple of us and said, "Well, you got anything else for me?" And we smiled at each other and said, "Yeah."
Rock and roll. Here's our chance. It's a big one, Goose.
Sure enough, you know, they are a major part of the movie. So those scenes I always enjoy watching because of the memory of that final day of filming.